So who are these mysterious masked figures, and why are they here in Oxfordshire? Could they be linked to the disappearances?